Bye bye. Swing impact fat. Swing impact fat. Nail rig. First. Okay. Make a hole around here. Using hook. And put this nail weight. Nail weight, yeah. Put nail weight in that hole. Okay. Then set the lure on the hook as usual. Okay. No. Make sure you hook straight. Okay. KTX Swing Impact Fat Nail Rig. This looks like a weightless rig, but this is not a weightless rig. This is a nail rig. I put a nail sinker here. Okay, let's go! Check. Swimming home, check. Slightly tilting, maybe. Okay, perfect. Cast and slow rearing. Make a lure seem just above weeds. This small bass chased after my lure. Today I'm coming to a family camp. Family camping. It's nice to have fishing along with camping. Yeah, it's very nice. Come on, fish. Camping is very fun. Yeah, as fun as fishing. No. Fishing is much more fun for me. For my family, yeah, it sounds like camping is much more interesting and exciting. Yeah. My son loves fishing, but my wife and my daughter, no, 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 no. Yeah, they don't like fishing that much. But for any reason, when I come to fishing with my wife, the big one always go to her rod. Yeah, the big one always go to her rod. It's a big, big bummer to me, but for any reason, it's always happen. Oh, looks like a great spot. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Many bluegills. Fishing bluegills. It's fun. It's interesting. It's fun. I haven't been down pond fishing these days. Yeah, pond fish, bluegill, pumpkin shoot, crappies. Yeah, it's super fun, yeah, fishing. Yeah, this is pound fish using small, small jig head. 132 ounce, 164 ounce. Yeah, that's yeah, kind of summer fun. I'd love to eat, but I don't have any good spot around my place. This is a travel rod, Hopis, Major Craft Benkei. Major Craft Benkei, light cross rod. Actually, this could be ultra light cross rod, but I have ever caught 10 pound striper using this rod in Boston, Massachusetts. That was a surprising bite. I fished largemouth bass, neck rig, using yam. Then I got a big bite. It was over 10 pounds striper. Huge one. It took over 10 minutes. Yeah, it took over 10 minutes till I landed that monster. 8 pound line, ultra light Hopis travel rod. It was a big fight, tough fight. But I successfully caught it. So, taking time, properly manipulate your rod, then even the right cross rod. We somehow can manage such a big fish. Benkei, major craft, hobbies, good one. Okay. Okay, K-Deck, Swing Impact Fat, yes, nice.